Being scammed out of your money is horrible. On May 30th, news broke out on Twitter that a Stray Kids fan site scammed stays out of their money that was supposedly to be donated to help boost Stray Kids sales. A Korean Stray Kids fan account at StrayKids_STRM raised funds for international stays to purchase and use Stray Kids streaming passes. The fan account admitted to misusing the funds for personal reasons such as Apple AirPods and to support other K-pop groups. Stays were rightfully angry because the money was intended to aid Stray Kids with the charts with Wolfgang for the last round of Mnet's Kingdom Legendary War, which would be evaluated based on the music charts. Kingdom Legendary War is a Korean television series premiered on Mnet of April 1st of 2021 with the final schedule for June 3rd. The show follows six popular K-pop boy bands, B2B, Icon, SF9, The Boys, Stray Kids, and ATEEZ. In the program, with the final round being shown live, the event winner will receive a reality show created specifically for the winning male group, as well as a special Kingdom Week show. The winner of Kingdom will be determined by a mixture of the group's accumulated scores from the previous three rounds of competitions, the results of live voting. During the show's final episode and the digital performance of the group's new songs, one thing that has really upset the fans is while Stray Kids have performed really well in the previous rounds, they may lack a little bit in the digital performances of their singles. Because a fan account decided to scam stays out of their money, which were going to be used to boost the groups, a furious fan tweeted, "Stray Kids deserves much more than this. Every single time they thank stays and say that they will work even harder, a so-called fan base scams a lot of stays for their own benefit. It's really something else for me. At least the account has been called out for their bad behavior. Who knows how serious this situation could have gotten if they were never called out. Please make sure to use your money wisely when you're online, everyone."